Hello, this is Robert McMurray, and I'm just going to take you a few places and do some reviews on local places in and around Newcastle, Indiana, to give my opinions on the different places. The first place we are going to visit is Primo in Newcastle, which is on board. It's a great little fine dining Italian restaurant that serves alcohol. And if you are ever in Newcastle, is in the mood for Italian food, I highly recommend it. Let's take a look at the whole experience. As you can see, it has a nice area for plenty of people to sit down and relax. And when I sat down, I went through the menu and enjoyed what I saw. I started out with a nice little salad and then moved on to spaghetti with meatballs. And for a drink, I just had a regular Coke. But again, like I say, you can also have alcohol there. So it's really up to you. They do have limited hours. I highly recommend checking the hours before you go to make sure you're not too close to when they're closing and everything. But yeah, it's a fantastic restaurant. And I will be doing more review videos similar to this in the near future. So stay tuned. And stay tuned for my movie, TV shows, and technology reviews. Until next time, this is Robert McMahon, over and out.